Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome this evening's special guest narrator, Amy Grant.
Good evening and welcome. You're in store for such a treat. First off, you're just sitting down doing nothing. That's a great start. And you found your way here, and you're going to just continue to be amazed by all the gifts coming off this stage. Musicians, singers, and of course, the incredible story that gathered us all here tonight. And you know, we're all part of it. This timeless story includes all of us. I'm not sure if you know, but Walt Disney began the tradition of the Candlelight Processional at Disneyland. Woo! For over 50 years, literally millions of guests enjoyed the Christmas story, the traditional carols, and especially the glorious music of the holiday season. I invite you to sit back, enjoy our magnificent orchestra and singers, and now, let us begin. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin who was betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And he came to her and said, "Greetings, O favored one, the Lord is with you." But she was greatly troubled at the saying and tried to discern what sort of greeting this might be. And the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son. And you shall call his name Jesus.